Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now, and after falling short at WWE Elimination Chamber and not getting a match against The Undertaker at WrestleMania, John Cena didn't have a clear path to the show of shows, but he said that he has a plan and he executed step one of that plan Tuesday on SmackDown Live.
Cena's WrestleMania dreams could be slipping away.
Looking back at that WrestleMania sign, said he was going to pave his own way to WrestleMania, no matter what.
What? How?
Freakish strength on the AA. Cover. Cena is going to Fastlane.
Cena's victory started an all-out brawl between the six Fastlane opponents. The winner on March 11th will become WWE Champion and face Royal Rumble match winner Shinsuke Nakamura at WrestleMania 34. The 16-time world champion had a simple response after securing his place in the WWE title match at Fastlane, saying he never gave up. This has been particularly frustrating for Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, seeing that their match in Fastlane for the WWE Championship has now doubled in size from its original triple threat match. Even though the Yup Movement's chances at WWE Fastlane have now drastically gone down, it's not all bad for Owens. He got to FaceTime with his cat. As for Cena, could he and Nakamura be on a collision course for WrestleMania? Well, we will be finding out soon, and you don't want to miss that six-pack challenge for the WWE Championship. It all goes down at WWE Fastlane March 11th, streaming live at 8/7 Central on the WWE Network.